And we're back, and we were going to call them 303. Oh, gotta be inside my screen. 3013. I want to return the Fustanella. Sure. It resembles a kilt, apparently. On guard at the presidential palace. Amazing. He gave us a lot of money. Oops. Wow, they all look like Mario. Maybe he's not Italian. Secretly, he's Greek. If only they changed their outfit to look like Mario. Oh, goodness sakes, person who's ringing. Luigi, you've saved our city from the Coopers, and the people are grateful. Thank you, good luck, and goodbye. And say hi to Mario when you see him. Oh no, the cat is back. I know, cat. I know, cat. It's terrible. It's terrible. The weather, it's terrible. You must find something other to do than meow all the time. Go sit on the bed. Go do something else.
Yes. Oh, and in other news, no one actually picked this up when I said it before. But this isn't... The guy out here is not actually Morton Jr. This is Roy.
The hairdryers are still plumbing, pal. You might fry me, but Bowser might still be plugging away.
Might be? Well, will be.
Will be, yeah. Roy likes to touch his crotch.
But, you know, I brushed up on my brothers. We've got... Oh, can't actually move my mouth while it's doing this. We've got a... This is Larry, and this is Lemmy, and this is Iggy, and this is Ludwig, Ludwig von,
Bowser,
and this is Roy. Go ahead, do it, my young man. Oh, Roy, your glasses are so pretty. What? Go take them.
Oh, it's another floor.
Oh, Wendy O.
Hey, how's about a kiss, Luigi Kins? No kiss? Then no brother.
For some reason, we're only showing these brothers. Morton Jr. looks a bit like Roy, except he looks more like a mole person. I think that might be all of them. Five of them plus... No, there's still one more brother. No. Seven. There's seven of them, not eight. So... Except for Morton Jr., they're all here right now. Morton's hanging out with Bowser Jr., which is why I always think that he's the eighth kid. Now, Keiji-kun keeps trying to tell me that they're actually Bowser's sister's kids, but I don't know if that's true. But I think it's just trying to, you know, make it like... Because otherwise, like, really... Well, this is her words, not mine, but, you know, Mrs. Bowser would be like, what are you... Why do you want to get the princess? I'm right here. We have a family.
We have a family.
Hey, give it up. Ooh, music and a Koopa signal. Oh, good. I don't know where we are, so I'm just gonna go.
Hey, Luigi. At last, the light at the end of the tunnel. Oh dear, I've been given a duet with you by Alana Ray.
Sorry about that, that's just Skype.
My name is Mayor I'm a Worrywart. Have you seen the papers yet? My office is taking 1,000 calls a minute. People are reporting that the landmarks are dropping like flies. We've even set up a hotline. Catch a Koopa today. Everyone says you're the only man for the job. Please say you'll help.
No, I hang up on you. Oh,
cat!
What are you doing? I'm gonna pause the video just while I work on this. Just a moment. Alright, and that's been dealt with. Alright. Oh, we should read our newspaper. Maybe we'll know where we are. Pesky penguin influx. Thousands of penguins have been arriving daily as their home in Antarctica is turning to soup. Most are finding their way to Taronga Zoo,
which is in Australia,
where they've tried to gain admission to the polar bear den. the polar bears meanwhile are complaining that there's no more room. Zoo officials have appealed to Mario and Luigi to restore the South Pole to its once frozen state. City reels from recent ripoffs. All over town, things have been turning up missing. Bowser and the Koopa. Oh, that's my phone, just a moment. Alright, apparently my name is Mark Turner, which is not. So, city officials have offered large rewards to anyone who can stop the terrible turtles. We're in Australia! What? We're not even in the good part of Australia, we're in Sydney! No wonder they know about the Taronga Zoo. Sydney Opera House, they want some sheet music. Sydney Harbour Bridge, want a steel girder. It's Taronga Zoo, which is in Melbourne! They want a koala. And Bondi Beach, want Bondi Beach. I believe the Taronga Zoo's in Melbourne, now I'm not so sure. Why would they say that if it wasn't right? Oh, steel girder. Just what everyone wanted. And there is no way that this is any part of Australia. Ugh. Did I turn that one on? All the way down there. That sucks the balls. Alright, let's just go east because life is peaceful. Elsewhere. South. New? How about east again? How about south again? I got a good feeling about this whole south business. Is this music supposed to be what they think Australian music sounds like? Sydney Harbour Bridge. Let's write this 6122 Harb. Alright, let's read all about it. Sydney's main harbour was named Port Jackson by the explorer Captain James Hook in 1770. The Australian harbour is famous for its beauty and easy access. The Sydney Harbour Bridge, nicknamed Old Coat Hanger, spans Port Jackson's northwest channel. It connects North Sydney to an area called the Rocks. I've been to the Rocks. There's lots of rocks. The bridge was completed in March of 1932. My brain just went. 7500000, which I believe is 750,000 people attended its opening celebration. Its construction design, single arch suspension, was considered a great feat of engineering at that time. I believe we have a steel girder from there. 6122. Is this what Australians are supposed to look like? Either way, welcome Guy, you're a new character that we've not seen before. The Rocks? Yes, Captain James Hook. Wah! Booyah! Let's take a picture of it. Actually, that's pretty correct. I have seen a boy looking much like that, just drifting in the river, and it's across the river, and they've actually got that quite right. We give them applause for that. Alright. Where's the lover? Hey, you! Where's the nearest Koopa? Southeast. Oh, you're kidding me. This thing isn't actually oh no, you can't go north from here. I was like, this thing isn't attached! Where's the nearest Koopa? Southeast. Oh, we don't have Yoshi. I'm sorry, Yoshi. I'll get you in, Yoshi. Oh, look, it's my hometown. Melbourne! That's where I live. This is actually really wrong. This should be over here. Well, a bit more over here, but it should be upper. What are you gonna do? Let's go north, because if that's the... If we were just at the bridge, this should be the opera house. Just because they're kind of close to each other. I'm completely correct. And we have the sheet music already. So, let's read... Oh, we're out of time.
But we will read about this in a minute. See you guys soon. Bye.